I'm Cindy, and I came here with my sister-in-law, Cathy. We came here for her to have an operation done here. When we arrived, she was so ill, and doctor at our place could not do anything for her. So they sent her here in India. And when we arrived here, we had in our heart that little flame of esperance that doctor could do something here for her, because she was in a bad condition. Then we arrived, and my first impression when I arrived in the hospital was, wow, the hospital was so clean, so clean. I was not expecting that. And after some times, we met the doctors, Dr. Shailendra and Dr. Manoj. They check and say they will be able to do the operation. Then they do all the tests, the necessary tests, and after 2 days, they do the operation. It was a long operation, but it succeeded. Everything was good. Was okay after the operation, but as my sister was so ill, it took long for her to recover. And but during the recovery time, the doctors has always been here. Dr. Shailendra and Dr. Manoj, every day taking good care of her, giving good treatment. Dr. Shailendra was always encouraging, and also Dr. Manoj, and stay telling me to pray. There were some times that it was difficult, days when it was more difficult. There's one word I always remember Dr. Shailendra saying. He always said, don't worry. And in myself, I say, how can I be, don't worry? She's so ill. But he always said, don't worry, she will be okay. Just pray. And I pray. And with time, I started to trust him, because when he don't say don't worry, then I'm worried, because and when he say don't worry, I know everything is okay. And with time, she started to recover slowly. Doctors and all the nurse here take very good care of her, giving all the treatment day after day. And now she is better. She's okay. We came here to stay for 2 weeks, and she was ill, so we stayed for 3 weeks, and then now we stay for 7 weeks because of lockdown. We could not go home, but the hospital give us hospitality. We stay here. They give us everything. They help us, all the people here. For that 17 days, we were far from our family. And it was difficult, so difficult, but they take good care of us. For that 17 days, they have been our family here. Thank you to all the team. Thank you to Manipal Hospital. Thank you, big, big thanks to Dr. Manoj. And special thanks and hat off to Dr. Shailendra for all he did. He gave protection, he gave life, he gave all to my sister. We will never forget that. Big thanks to all the team, to the team of physiotherapy also. Every day they come, every day trying. Now she can walk. Big thanks to all of you. God bless you all. God bless the hospital. God bless India. Thank you.